Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Friends, this is multiplication class 6 and from today onwards we are going to learn how to calculate tables from 12 to 99 in fingers within seconds without using pen or paper. Yes friends, and today in class we are going to learn how to do the calculation of 12 in fingers within seconds. You must be thinking that yes, I learned the table of 12, I know the table of 12, but do you know the table of 99? Do you know the table of 86, 72? Okay, you must be knowing the table of 15, 20, maximum 25, up to 25, right? But you don't know the table of 96, 85, 72, 69, okay? So, finger abacus is a method, friend, with the help of which you can do any number of multiplication in fingers within seconds. You can do the calculation of 99, 98, 92, 76, 85, and number of calculation in seconds. So let us start the class, but before that, please like, share and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest updates. And friends, if you want your kids to learn abacus or you want your kids to learn coding and become a game developer in their early childhood age, then don't forget to book a free demo class in our institute, AVI Academy. The phone number is displayed on the screen. So now let us start the class. Friends, I hope you have watched my previous multiplication classes and you have also watched my addition and subtraction series, finger abacus addition and subtraction series. But still, let us quickly revise the previous classes topic, okay? This is 1's place and this is 10's place. In 1's place, thumb is 5 and fingers are 1 each. And in 10's place, thumb is 50 and fingers are 10 each. In 1's place, we also represent 100's place. This is 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. And when you have to represent ones and hundreds both, you just have to bend the finger like this. This is 100, this is 1, and this is 101. So let us start the class. Friends, first we do the calculation from left to right, okay? Then you have to convert the number into 2-digit by putting a 0, okay? So first 1 into 1. And then 2 into 1. Okay. We'll start from hundreds place. 1 ones are 1. So 0, 1. In hundreds we will represent 0. And in tens we will represent 1. Now 2 ones are 2. Okay. So we will convert it into 2 digit number by putting a 0. So in tens we will represent 0. And in ones we will represent 2. So answer will be 12. So let us do it quickly. 1 twos are 2. In hundreds, 0 and in tens, 2. 2 twos are 4. In tens, 0. In ones, 4. Next, 1 threes are 3. In hundreds, 0. In tens, 3. 2 threes are 6. In tens, 0. In ones, 6. Answer is 36. 1 fours are 4. In hundreds, 0. In tens, 4. 2 fours are 8. In tens, 0. In ones, 8. Answer is 48. 1 fives are 5. In hundreds, 0. In tens, 5. 2 fives are 10. This is already 2-digit number, so no need to put a 0 in it. So in tens place 1 and in ones place 0. Answer is 60. Okay. 1 six are 6. In hundreds, 0. In tens, 6. 2 6 are 12. This is already 2 digit number, so no need to put a 0. 12 in tens 1 and in ones 2. So answer will be 72. 1 7 is a 7. In hundreds 0. In tens 7. 2 7 is a 14. In tens 1 and in ones 4. So answer is 84. Next, 1 8 is a 8. In hundreds 0 and in tens 8. Okay. 2 8s are 16. In tens, 1 and in ones, 6. Answer is 96. Next, 1 9s are 9. In hundreds, 0 and in tens, 9. 2 9s are 18. Now, in tens, we have to add 10 and in ones, we have to add 8. 8 we can easily add, but how to add 10 here? So, for plus 10, we will use the formula. So, plus 1's formula is minus 4 plus 5. So, plus 10's formula is minus 40 plus 50. But plus 50 we cannot do. So, again we have to use the formula. plus 5's formula is minus 5 plus 10. So plus 50's formula is minus 50 plus 100. Okay. So the answer will be 100. 1 here 100. Here tens in tens place 0 and in ones place 8. So 108. 5, 6, 7, 8. So answer is 108. Friends, we left 12 into 10. Why? Because if you have to multiply any number with 10, 100 or 1000, then you just have to put a 0 behind that. No need to do any calculation. Okay, so we left this. 12 tens are 120. All you know, right? So let us call our mastermind Kritika and see if you are able to match this speed or not. So Kritika, please come.
Hi.
Are you ready, Kritika?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, good. 12 ones are.
1 ones are 1, 2 ones are 2, answer is 12.
12 twos are.
1 twos are 2, 2 twos are 4, answer is 24.
12 threes are.
1 threes are 3, 2 threes are 6, answer is 36.
12 fours are.
1 fours are 4, 2 fours are 8, answer is 48.
12 fives are.
1 fives are 5, 2 fives are 10, answer is 60.
12 sixes are.
1 sixes are 6, 2 sixes are 12, answer is 72.
12 sevens are.
1 sevens are 7, 2 sevens are 14, answer is 84.
12 eights are.
1 eights are 8, 2 eights are 16, answer is 96.
12 nines are.
1 nines are 9, 2 nines are 18, answer is 108.
Very good, Kritika, good job.
Bye, friends.
So you have seen that small children are also able to do the calculation. Just you need is practice, okay? And I am there so that you will practice a lot more. So friends, I will meet in the next video with table of 13. Okay, if you really liked my video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video, friends. Till then, bye-bye.